Right now, Garner police are sorting out the details of a deadly shooting. Around 9:15 last night, officers responded to a home on Anato Bay Lane. It's in a neighborhood near Jones Sausage Road. Investigators have not released a lot of details here, but say that there is no threat to the public.